Shabbat Shalom, everybody!
Tonight is Shabbat, and so we're going to do a little practice Shabbat for all our families out there. Here we go. Hine matobu manayim Shabbat achim gan ha'achad Hine matobu manayim Shabbat achim gan ha'achad Hine matobu Shabbat feeling, and it starts way up high up in my Rosh, and then it goes down in my body. Ready, I've got that Shabbat feeling up in my Rosh, up in my Rosh, up in my Rosh. I've got that Shabbat feeling up in my Rosh, up in my Rosh today. I've got that Shabbat deep in my Lev, deep in my Lev, deep in my Lev. I've got that Shabbat feeling deep in my left, deep in my left today. I've got that Shabbat feeling down in my beten, down in my beten, down in my beten. I've got that Shabbat feeling down in my beten, down in my beten to stay. I've got that Shabbat feeling down in my regal, right there now. Can't hear you. Let's try it a little bit louder, friends. Aleph bet vet, gimel dalet hey, vav zayin chet tet, yud kaf kaf, lamed bet nun, samech chayim pefe, tzadik kuf resh, shin sin tav. I think you can do that a little bit faster. Let's see. Aleph bet vet, gimel dalet hey. Zayin chet tet, yud kaf chaf, lamed mem nun, samech chayim pefe, tzadik kuf resh, shin sin tav. Beautiful. All right. Baba. There's my mother, that's Ima. Say Ima. And these are the people in my family. My family, that's my family. I want you to meet my family. In Hebrew, we call it Mishpacha. Mishpacha. We all live in a bayit. Me, my ma, and my pa. Well, there's my sister, that's Ahot. Say Ahot. There's my brother, that's Ah. Say Ah. I bless you with peace to everybody in the world, now and forevermore. To everybody in the world, I bless you with peace, now and evermore. Amato. I bless you with health to everybody in the world, now and forevermore. To everybody in the world, I bless you with health, now and evermore. Welcome you, sweet angels. Shalom aleichem, malachi asharu, malachi elyon. Imelech, malachi amlach, kadosh baruch. Boachem, boachem l'shalom, malachi asharu, malachi Adonai Eloheinu Melech Haolam Borei Pri Hagafen. Baruch Ata Adonai Eloheinu Melech Haolam Asher Ki Chenu Mitzvotah Betzivanu Al Mitilat Yadayim. Baruch Ata Adonai Eloheinu Melech Haolam Amotzi Lechem Min Haaretz. Amen. Shabbat shalom. Shabbat shalom. Shabbat shalom. Shabbat shalom. Shabbat shalom. The Shabbat candles are burning bright. Let's see candles. The Shabbat candles are burning bright. Shabbat. Shalom. Shabbat shalom. Shabbat shalom. Shabbat shalom. Shabbat shalom. The Shabbat. What's next? Challah is good to eat. The Shabbat challah is good to eat. The Shabbat challah is good to eat. Shabbat. So here we go. When we say the Shema, we know that God loves us. And so we need to take a moment and listen to God's voice, right? To hear God in our souls, not through our ears, but we feel God in our bodies. We feel God close. We feel God in our souls, in our hearts, in our minds, even sometimes in our bodies, if we can sit still enough and listen to God's voice and hear the song of God's Spirit. Shema Yisrael, Adonai Eloheinu, Adonai Echad. Ora. Thank you.